Hi, and welcome to Zeta Vlogs. Have you ever drawn a salary and wondered why your take-home pay is so much lesser than your CTC? Do you often ask yourself, where's my money gone? Well, you're not alone. What seems like a mysterious world your money is disappearing into soon reveals itself to be tax deducted at source, or TDS. However, there's a trend among employees to forgo reimbursements for the want of a higher in-hand salary at the end of every month. This is what we call the in-hand salary paradox. In today's episode, we help you understand this paradox better. Reimbursements are a component of your salary that are tax exempt. Claims such as those incurred against fuel, travel, and communication are tax exempt. Companies usually offer these to employees to help them increase their take home. However, due to problems faced while claiming these reimbursements, employees choose to not avail them. The reimbursement claim processes are time consuming and complicated. They also require employees to store and furnish multiple bills from time to time. Further, employees are unaware of the tax-saving possibilities of reimbursements. For these reasons, they choose to not avail them. Employees wrongly believe that opting in for reimbursements reduces their take-home pay. And this is where the in-hand paradox originates in the mind of the employee. Resolving this paradox is easy. What companies need to do is two things. One is to educate employees about tax-saving reimbursements. The second is to move to a claims process that is transparent, isn't time-consuming, and requires no paperwork. In fact, in a survey commissioned to Nielsen India, 90% employees stated they would prefer digital reimbursements. According to them, going digital simplifies the process and helps them manage their reimbursements better. In the end, no matter how you get or manage your reimbursements, their purpose is to reduce your taxable income and help you save more. This can be done once the in-hand paradox is resolved. That's it for today's episode. If you have more questions, you can check out a detailed blog post in the description below. Or feel free to leave a comment. I'm Rohit, and thank you for watching Zeta Vlogs.